The excitement of last year's AMAs all started with the nomination ceremony. Snoop Dogg, Paula Abdul, and Adam Lambert read the nominations and kicked off a whirlwind of AMA events.
Black Eyed Peas.
Taylor Swift.
Michael Jackson.
First, we took to the streets to find out what people have to say about the nominees and which artists should snag an AMA.
Jay-Z and Alicia Keys.
Ooh, I like Carrie Underwood.
Mm-hmm.
A month later, everyone met on the Red Carpet Live show, where our hosts talked to the biggest names in music. Shakira, Snoop Dogg, Adam Lambert, Black Eyed Peas, and Drake. It was so much fun.
I'm just excited to be here.
The stars brought the glitz and glamour at last year's AMAs. Everyone dressed their best and had fun rocking the red carpet. As always, we got the exclusive inside look to everything behind the scenes and even bonded with J-Lo. Then it was time for the big event. The 2009 AMAs had finally arrived. It was such a big year in music, but the celebration was even bigger. Taylor Swift and Michael Jackson won 4 awards, 2 for the Black Eyed Peas, as well as Jay-Z.
What's up? What's up?
And the after parties, OMG. It was definitely a night to remember, but I'm willing to bet the 2010 AMAs are going to be even better, and I couldn't be more excited.